I drew this amazingly designed watermelon raptor, and here's how I did it. First, I laid out some construction lines. Then I sketched him out. Then I did another sketch to refine it even further. Then I lined him and settled on the little stage you stood on. Then I did all the flat color before adding in some grass. I did the shading using greeny yellow tones. With some final effects, it was all done. Subscribe for more art.